guys, welcome back to Filipino React channel. My name is Brent.
My name is Lizelle, guys.
And welcome back to us, because it's been 3 days now since we did a last reaction video. So this week has been so busy, don't
you?
Yes. Yes, a lot of things to do, man. So anyways, we're back, and for today's video, guys, we are going to react to another video from Ziana Zain. And the title is
PUTUS TERPAKSA, 1993, and this is one of requests of my fellow subscriber. So yes, and this is one of the hard song of Ziana Zain.
Wow.
And yes, we found out that Ziana Zain won in the Voice of Asia 1995.
Ooh,
1995. And she is the aunt of Ernie Zakri.
Yeah,
oh my god. So I was so very excited to see this video, guys.
Yes, but before we do, guys, if you're new to this channel, don't forget, hit that subscribe button. It'll only take a second of your life. And also hit that notification bell as well.
Yes.
So you'll be updated with our latest vlogs and our reactions.
Yes.
And if you're gonna like this video by the end of it, guys, don't forget to leave us a like. Okay, thank you so much, and let's get started. This is one of the hardest songs. I can already tell that the intro of this is just something chill.
Yeah. Her eyebrow. Oh, look at that, her eyebrow. I really like the expression of her eyes together with her eyebrows.
I mean, if you're trying to get that high note, of course you'll do some weird things to your face when you're trying to hit that high note.
Oh my god, her voice was so... Wow. The high pitch of the so good. She sing with emotions.
was cut.
Okay, that was cut.
Alright, so guys, that was Ziana Zain's song that they said was the hardest part. Couldn't really tell from that video which was the hardest part. Probably the because of the high pitches.
Oh, maybe like that.
Can't really tell.
But the high pitch of her voice, it was so perfect.
It was nice.
Yes, she's singing it very well, and the what is the English of how good the voice now? The break of her voice.
We reacted to her previously, and we already know that she can hit the high notes.
Yes.
So I don't know. Probably the hardest part of that was just maintaining those high notes from sort of like the chorus, I think.
Yes.
So if that was the hardest one for her, then I agree, because she doesn't really have this.
She sing it effortless.
Yeah, because she already can hit that high note and add to that raspy side voice.
I really like it.
It was really good.
And the expression, the facial expression of her face, especially
a little bit funny, because as singers, you do some weird things to your face. Your expressions change when you're trying to hit that high note and maintain that high note. So, I was like, ah! But she was like,
something like her that. Eyes and eyebrows. Wow,
that's a funny thing about singers.
Yeah,
just if those singers can't just close their eyes and while trying their high note, trying to hit their high notes, they're gonna do some weird things.
But oh my god, the city! Oh my god, she's so
Of course,
she's always smile all the time.
Yes, City.
City Rojaliza. So, yes, and that would be all for today's video, guys. I hope you like this reaction videos, and thank you so much for recommended this reaction video. And if you like this reaction, please don't forget to give this a big thumbs up. And if you have any suggestion, just comment down below. And thank you so much for always watching our reaction video, guys. So, yes, see you next time.
See you in a bit. Bye.
Bye.